Welcome back, students. Here is a question number A. Place a tick mark against the correct option. There is the first one. What term is used for the imaginary east-west horizontal lines on the earth? Now here three options are given. Meridians, international date line and parallels. The correct answer is parallels. Second question is, what is the shape of the meridians? Now here again three options are given. Circular, semicircular, points. Now students, meridians, they are semicircular. Third question, what do the parallels of latitude and meridians of longitude together form on the globe? Options are angular distance, hemisphere, graticule. The correct answer is graticule. Fourth one, how many parallels are there in the northern hemisphere? Options are 90, 89, 91. The correct answer is 90. Fifth question, which circle forms the eastern and western hemispheres? Here three options are there, 0 degree parallel and 180 degree meridian. Second is 0 degree prime meridian and 180 degree meridian. And third is north and south polar circles. Now here the correct answer is 0 degree prime meridian and 180 degree meridian. Sixth question, which circle appears as a point on the globe? So the options are equator, north or south pole and prime meridian. Here the correct answer is north or south pole. Seventh one, how many places on the earth may be located on 45 degree north parallel? Here the options are 1, many, 2. The correct answer is many. Here is question B. Observe a globe and examine the following statements. Correct the wrong ones. First one, parallels of latitude lie parallel to the prime meridian. Here the answer is wrong. Parallels of latitude lie parallel to each other. Second one, all parallels of latitude converge at the equator. Wrong. All parallels of latitude never converge at any of the parallels. Third one, parallels and meridians are imaginary lines. It's right. Parallels and meridians are imaginary lines. We cannot draw such lines exactly on the earth. Fourth one, 8 degree 4 minutes 65 seconds is a north meridian. It's wrong. 8 degree 4 minutes and 65 seconds north is a north parallel of latitude. Fifth one, meridians are parallel to each other. Answer is wrong. Your meridians are not parallel to each other as they converge at the poles. Question C. Find the correct graticule out of the following and put a tick mark against it. Here is first figure, it is the correct graticule. Question number D. Answer the following. Here is the first question. How will you express the latitude and longitude of the North Pole? You will express the latitude and longitudes of North Pole as 90 degree north latitude and 0 degree longitude. How much is the angular distance between the Tropic of Cancer and Tropic of Capricorn? The angular distance between the Tropic of Cancer and Tropic of Capricorn is 47 degree. Question number 3. Using a globe, write down the names of the countries through which the equator passes. The names of some countries through which the equator passes are Colombia, Brazil, Indonesia, Kenya, Somalia, etc. Question number 4. Write down the main uses of the graticule. The parallels and meridians on the globe form a net that is called a graticule. This facilitates determining the location of a place. Thus, we use graticule for determining the locations on the earth. This method is used in geographical information system, which is called GIS, and global positioning system, which is known as GPS. Wikimapia and Bhuvan of ISRO on the internet also make use of graticules. Question number E. Complete the following table. Here in this table, characteristics are given, parallels of latitudes are given, and meridians of longitudes are given. Here, let's see the characteristics. Here is the first one, shape. Shape of parallel of latitude, it is circular, while the shape of meridians of longitude, it is semicircular. Second characteristic is size. Now, size of parallels of latitude is different. And here, in meridians of longitude, size of each meridian, it is same. Third characteristic is distance. Here, the parallels of latitude, the distance between two adjacent parallels is the same everywhere, while the meridians of longitudes, the distance between two meridians is largest on the equator and the same goes decreasing towards the poles.